Good evening. The next 2 hours are going to be absolutely wonderful. So I got my hands on a Game Prince plug and play. And it has a little screen in it. But you can also output it to television. And that's fucked up. So I'm gonna get this thing ready. And we'll start it up. No time like the present. So, this is the 162-in-1 Game Prince. Also by a company called E-War. And, as you can see, the mascot is a little squirrel in a little castle. And we have, what appears to be Sonic. I don't know. Could be. It could be Sonic. Anyway, I'm gonna press the, start key. We're gonna start from the top. There are some actual, real games in this. As in, real, unmodified, games. So we're just gonna go through all of them. Because, I mean, the night is young. And, my internet is unlimited, so we're good. I'm gonna close some windows, and we will begin. Fish Sonic. Yeah, let's go with Fish Sonic. How about that? Alright, so Contra, what the fuck? So when you go into Contra, you get a 12-in-1, so you have like 12 Contra games. What I'm gonna assume is that they're actual like cheat code things. So you get to stage 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then this one is like 30 lives. I don't know, let's go into this one and see what happens. Yeah, it's just regular Contra. This is the new Nintendo Mini. It's so mini, it fits right in my hands. Yeah, 30 lives, just as I suspected. We're not gonna go through like 12 variations of Contra. No fucking way. Suit gun. So how's the sound? Am I sounding okay? Is the game sounding wonderful or what? It's just Contra. I mean, there's no hiding it. It's just Contra. I'm not gonna spend too long on each game because usually these streams are about 2 hours long, so I aim to sort of keep it to that tradition. It almost looks like a plug-and-play made an attempt at getting licensing. I'm good. I've got 30 lives. 29 lives. I'm good. 28. Yeah, we're doing fine. I gotta say, the output on the screen is actually not terrible. For some reason, the Lexi book was even was kind of worse. Because of the whole interlacing, but I did some Elgato tricks. As in, I turned down the brightness. The buttons on this thing are great. You can... It's a feature. Everything that you're seeing, everything that you're hearing, is a feature. I mean, just beautiful. Okay, so that's Contra. Every time I have to reset the system, so we get to see this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful splash screen. This thing isn't the worst it seems. All right, let's just go into Super Mario. It's just Mario. It's just a Mario realm, you know. It's doesn't seem to be any different from any other Mario game I've played. Should have said that this was the new Nintendo Mini. I bought it on eBay for $200. Dead. What? Oh hey, did the stream die? Cool. Cool. Now every time someone says I'm dead, I keep thinking the stream is dead, so I have to keep checking. I wouldn't say I'm the best at Mario games. But I have been playing a lot of 3D Land, and that's pretty good. Oh, the stream actually dead. You're putting me right on the edge here. No, the stream's fine. Well, that's good. Thank you. Thank you for pissing in my pants. Oh, good. Okay. I'm only messing. That mushroom. That kind of looks like a skull on the little flag there. So this just appears to be a normal, like, Mario game. There's no, maybe the sound is a bit more terrible, but other than that, it's just... Just that. Just a Mario game. Trooper. It's a Ninja Turtle there. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Alright. Sure. Tournament Fighters. Okay. I'm into this. I wonder if this thing has actual memory. I'm gonna assume this is a real game as well. Cause shit, dude. This could be a long stream. I'm just me playing old NES games. Or SNES, even. Oh, it's a beat-em-up. You can tell it's Turtles because it has the Turtles logo. Sure looks very glitchy. His leg. Shit, dude. You working out? What the f- Master Splinter! Give me your... orb. Give me the orb of... Sure. Hell yeah. Win. Should probably turn this up on the TV. I can't hear a thing. Like, the games actually sound good. This thing cost me £20, I guess? That's 25 euros. In comparison to the Nintendo Mini, which is like $50. There he is again. My savior, drop that beautiful ball! Oh no, I'm gonna... Shit! Can probably hear a slight buzzing noise as well. That's because I had to downmix the entire audio to mono. For some reason, yeah, this is fine. There's a button on this called T. This is what T does. I'm assuming T is for turbo. Like on those, like, bootleg... Well, not bootleg, but third-party PlayStation controllers. There's usually a turbo button. If you press that, it just repeats an action, I guess. So, this is what A or T does. Give me it. Give me that ball. Sick. Sick. I don't know what ball does, but now an arrow is appearing. Oh, dang! Just lost my ball there, dude. TPU win. Dang. Michelangelo hasn't seen a darker day than today. He's looking at 2016 like, why is everyone dying? Why is Trump president? You cunts? So that's just turtles. Yeah, fucker stole your ball and slapped your ass. Dude. Gonna assume Chip Dale 2 is what it is. Presents. 1993. Okay. Oh shit. It's in Japanese. My favorite of all the languages to play video games in. I've never played this game in my life. Okay, so... let's just bounce around in the sandwiches for a bit. Dodge the bees. Dodge the fork guys. And I'm dead. How do I fight? Is this just a dodging game? Picking up these squares here, I don't know what they do. What a confusing experience. Don't touch me. Now I'm in the kitchen. Ah, it was a trick! I used to like watching the show when I was wee. Decent music, anyway. Ah! So now we're in the other kitchen. Kitchen number 3. Where all the roasts are. I'm just booking it here. Dead. Dead. A fucking gap every time. Let's move on. Blood Fight. The year is 1992. School is out for the summer. Oh boy. What is happening here? There's like two of the same character model just walking. Okay. I have no idea what this is. Riki Kunio Yoko Kunio. I don't know. That one, I guess? Sure. Yeah. Yeah. My blood type is O. Yeah. Sure. Who do you want to be? What? Pick a stage. Okay, cool. And yeah, that one. Fight! We're fighting on a giant waterfall here. Oh shit, there's like spikes on it. Can't find my guy. I don't know if I'm actually like controlling this. All I know is I'm the... Oh no, there I am. I thought I was the guy with the glasses. You tricked me. What wonderful music. You'll never defeat me. Okay, I know what guy I am now. I'm this guy. Now I can do the real fight. No! Is this rival schools? Getting some rival schools vibes off this. Just you and me now, punk. Wow. How come this guy is not dying? He has like two health bars. I already hear that buzzing noise off this thing. No! Get out of there! You were supposed to be the true fighter. Now you're not. Okay. I have died. Ah! Okay. Well, that was what I think is rival schools. This thing supports like two AAA batteries, and then it probably dies. Volume control does nothing. Oh, heavy barrel. This looks like Metal Slug. Let's see what we got here. Heavy barrel. Okay. Destroy enemies' underground artillery base. All right. Kill all the little dots. I like the glitch at the bottom.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Oh no! Dragon Ball Z characters! Drop some Chubba Chubs. Good shit. Don't know what that is.
No!
Oh, it really hurts to look at the screen right now. It's just bad. Alright, so those keys unlock those chests, I guess? It's not quite clear. Continue. Yes. Ah, tank! Oh, I had a good weapon there! And now I don't. So fuck. No, Vegeta. All these Vegetas. Oh yeah, that's fair. Look at the size of those fucking projectiles. Oh no! Helicopter boss! Not helicopter boss. Everyone's flashing for some reason. I'm dead. Why is there a sideways moving helicopter? And why is it classified as an enemy? This game is just cray. Oh no, Goku, stay away. Turbo button doesn't even do anything for this game. Oh no, a tank just spawned out of the nothing. Good. Fuck it up. You're shit. I got nothing from that tank. Absolutely nothing. Yes, good. Here comes the real boss. What a cool boss. It's a rectangle that shoots at you. Oh, did I get it? Nope. It's just stronger. Oh, no, it's gone. Good. I think I won that fight. Oh, I have like 30 bombs. I've destroyed the facility! I've carved a giant hole in it, that's fine. Sick spin, dude. Oh, this music's banging! I think I've underestimated bootleg plug and plays. Like the game prints here. Even though it does sound like poop. That was actually decent. I liked that one. Don't know if it's a real game or if it's just one of those Wexen or something. Yeah, Heavy Barrel, pretty good. Eyes Story. Three Eyes Story. What? Okay. I don't know what this could possibly be. Stage 1. Hey, it's my favorite anime. That guy from the Dragon Ball Z. Why am I hitting all these nude, possibly nude, tiny little anime girls? What have they done? I'm on a Larry. Because, sure. Oh no! A giant mouse. Another giant mouse. Boy, these enemies are getting creative here. Please don't hurt me. There's too many of them. I'm being overrun. See you in hell. You too. So this is probably a real game that is sold. Like, half of these games are probably stolen ROMs. What a strange spider. It just shoots math at you.
200!
See, it's shooting division signs at me. It knows. Okay. And what are you supposed to be? Oh, okay. Aura! Sonic! Yeah, I wanna be fast, dude. Yes. Now I'm fast. You do not have enough money, eh? Konnichiwa! Now I'm fast. Or I can just do that. No! What is this game? What is this franchise? Like, it looks like the kid from Avatar. The anime Avatar. Here come the coolest totem pole I've ever seen. And now it's dead. It's fine. And now I'm rich. Oh no! I have died. Are you fucking serious? I spent 1,000... anime coins on a power and now I've lost it. That ain't right. That's not how it works. Make the cool ass totem poles, but here. Oh, okay. Sure. No, let me pass. I am done with your shit. Okay. I know what that was. I can't get over this. Like, how do I? How do I do it? How do I summon bird? Bird, take me over. Take me away, bird. Take me over the thing. Asshole. Good. You deserve that. That was, Three Eyes. I don't fucking know. Eyes Story. That's what it was. This might actually be Ninja Gaiden. Yeah, it's Ninja Gaiden. A Ninja Ryukiden 2! Sure, okay. Oh shit! I want that. Fight goblins in this game. That ain't right. What do these circles do? I can't pick them up. What do they do? Nothing? Cool. Do I have to attack them? Oh yeah, there we go. Cool. Cool! I have no magic, so I can't use that. Oh, there we go. It's not magic. Fuck you! That did nothing. It just fucked off. Here's my fire spell, where the fucking thing just fucks off. Good. I was hoping pausing allowed me to use more cool powers like fire burst, whatever. I have to go up there. Bastards. What's here? Oh, death? Cool. Okay. Hit the ninja balloons. Now I have a new spell called Shinobi. What came first, this or Shinobi? Interesting. Try this fire jizz attack. Hey, what is that? It's like an extra life. I'm having problems jumping in each game. I'm pretty sure I can jump higher, dude. How do I? Oh, never mind. I can climb. So this came before Shinobi. I have a G-Ball! Now we're fighting, cockroaches with sweaters. Shinobi Arcade beats us by ear. Wow, dude. Eat sphere. Oh no. No! Okay, so that's just Ninja Gaiden 2. That was alright. Oh, the third one's in it as well. And Tetris, and double... I'm gonna assume that's Double Dragon. something evil's about to happen. Oh no, a ninja appeared and that happened. Now it's time to run away!
Bakura!
And so on. Yep. ROM hacking by Peacock Wang. That's a name I'll have to look up. Here is our protagonist. Oh wow. I don't know what that is. It looks like a baby. The baby. Good ass music though. Pulsating bollocks. Accurate. Exit. I am too fast for you. I don't know what you are. Dang, this has some nice music. Never really got into the Ninja Gaiden series. It's kind of nice. Oh no, Shovel Knight. Dead. Never get me. Never. Fucking Christ. Not this shit again. Well, I tried. And back to the start we go. So that was Ninja Gaiden 3. Probably. Silkworm. Sammy. Is it like Sega Sammy? American Sammy. In the 1990s, scientists had completed the artificial brain, Mkitu, and it surpassed the intelligence. It conspired to take over the world in order to rule over man as their god. The MHC2 began to control the weapons of the world. Robert Stacy, get into the G-Cobra. Roger. They called the Power Rangers. Oh, I should pick Jeep. A does that, then that does that. Oh. It's one of these games. Sammy's Sonic phone. I keep thinking. Oh, well, that. No. Let's try using Jeep. Yeah, your Jeep can jump. That's fine. I mean, that's scientifically proven. I don't know what the fuck that was. The Hollywood sign? No, it's one of them. Tactical hemisphere. Why are helicopters like this? They're trying to stomp my Jeep. That's not how helicopters work. What does this do? Oh. Does that. Good. That's what that does. Kind of afraid of this running out of batteries, because I've been testing it a lot to see if, like, everything works fine. I haven't actually went into the games, just saw some of the title screens, and there's some interesting ones. I kind of want to do this one in order, because this could be two streams, like the last one, which was like four streams. I think the Lexibook one was like... I played 8 hours of that shit. Oh no, they combined into a super helicopter. Why is... helicopter's trying to stomp my car all the time and then they pick me up and drop me in the ocean. Yeah, why is that not in this game? Come on, Sammy America. Oops. That was Silkworm. So I'm gonna assume this is Double Dragon and Double Dragon 2. Editor Jimage Wang. Don't think that's supposed to be there. Sure. 19XX. All of this happened. And then we began to fight. A Jax plug and play? No, this is a E-War plug and play. But it's called Game Prince. So that's the name I've given it. Remember those 999,999 games in one? And like maybe a tenth of them would be just the same Mario game? That's some good shit, dude. There's a bit of corruption at the bottom there. It's a turbo button works. Wow, that was a good throw. I like how you just backflip towards you, or front flip, or whatever. And you can just throw them on their ass. Rip, rip. Remember how good Streets of Rage was? Dang, dude. Oh, that's death. 7 million games in this 20 forms of Tetris and then Sonic. When it says Sonic, it's a big bag of potatoes. I'm gonna assume that it's the same case with this one as well, because there are some duplicates. Little Dragon 3. The Dragoning. Yes. And then that happened. Mission 1, USA. Billy Bearhands. Never defeat me. I know all the kicks. Spare me, for I am your mentor, or some shit. And then he faded. And then these guys appeared. Remember the Double Dragon like remake? Neon, was it? That was kind of good. And then there was an Xbox one that was not very good at all. I think it was like a remake of the second one. Whatever it was garbage. I have died. Game over. So that was basically Double Dragon 3. We're really sort of plowing through these now. Oh boy, I wonder what this could be. Yeah, just straight up Tetris. Don't think it's the real Tetris game, but... yeah, 0000. We don't have any Troika. We only have Brodinski. What do you know? It's Tetris. Don't know what kind of version of Tetris this is, but it just seems to be Tetris. 9 know my Tetris. Can I store? I can't store. Singer. Yeah, I don't know what's what that's all about. Possibly? I haven't seen that in a Tetris game, so this might not be the official Tetris. Good music though. I've never seen a Tetris game keep statistics of the box, so that's pretty neat. Well, I can't fast drop either. This is like the brick games you'd get, like the handheld ones. I had one of those for a long time, and I basically like lived off it. This is one I didn't have a PlayStation or anything. This had a LCD, like... mini brick game, I think it was called. They weren't allowed to call it Tetris. Yeah, kind of like a Tiger Electronics thing. I also had lights out. Which I can still remember the noise it made when, like, every time you turned it on, it was like. And then it was the loudest thing known to man. That's as far as I could remember. I also had like a Who Wants to Be a Millionaire game, and I more or less lost all the cards. So that was pretty useless. Alright, give me that big lanky motherfucker. Give it. Oh yes! Tetris! Yeah, don't fuck with me. I'm a fucking master, dude. Yeah. I'm the best. So that's Tetris, in some form or other. Not just any Tetris, Tetris 2. Adventure. I always like a bit of adventure. We have this guy. Soft. Okie doke. Sounds like a Mario game. Probably isn't a Mario game. Now I have a hammer. Now I have many hammers. Tetris is one of the best games of all time, though. I mean, it's flawless. Oh no, I tripped. Because somehow you... that's a... okay, I died. Never mind. So if you go near a rock, you will probably trip and die. can also run fast. That's always a feature. Let's speedrun this. Ah! They've not ever improved. Not really. What is with the jumping? Okay, I have a skateboard now. This is fine. Oh, never mind, I've lost the skateboard. Oh, it's gone. The crows have it now. Is this JonTron? Does this guy kind of looks like JonTron in his, like, early form? You can't play a Tetris for an hour without getting bored? My dude! Oh no, not the bird! Sure wish I had my skateboard. So this year there's another like late toy show, that's what it's called here in Ireland, and hopefully we'll see some more plug and plays, because that's where I found the Lexi book. It was broadcasted on live television as a thing you should get for your kids on Christmas Day for Christmas. Yeah, that'll be interesting. Okay. Well, that was adventure. Oh yeah, I play a lot of pinball games as well. Well, I used to anyway. Good shit. This is just straight up the Goonies. I've never seen a Goonies film or played any Goonies games. So, well, here's a skull. Good kick. We got a good kick in here. The score has decided to corrupt. Goodbye, score. You just kick mice. Oh, there's a guy in a suit. Oh, fuck you. You can navigate ladders. Well, shit. How do I use it? How do I use the bomb? I'd use the bomb, I guess. My first handheld system was probably the Game Boy Advance. Kick him! Good, now he's dead. Pick up a bomb, now blow him up! Sorry, I'm getting a phone call here. Oh, he's just fucked off. That's fine. Sick. Game Boy Color had a rumble pack? That's mad. That's mental. I didn't think it would have a rumble pack now. That's awfully strange. Alright, we're at number 16, Gradius. Obviously a real game. Yeah, it's just Gradius. Not a very good game at all. probably. I don't know. Could be good. Controls are a bit sketchy. Speed up. Takes a AAA battery. This thing takes two AAA batteries. So I don't know how long it's gonna last. Oh, Miskel. No! I have perished. I'm more of an R-type person. Love them R-type games. There's something hiding in the bushes! Oh, I'm not very good at this at all. Then again, the controller is the size of my palm, as is the entire console, so... What really baffles me is, why did more consoles not have TV out? Because, I mean, this one managed it. Like, for fuck's sake, the Vita couldn't even output onto a TV, so that's a bit shitty. Legend Cage. Yep, The Legend of Cage. Yeah, 1986. Cool. All right. Alright. Okay. That's a good story. We're just... Yeah. Oh no! Seizures! Now I'm flying. What a very strange game. Psst. Ah! That could have been mine. Does this just go on forever? It's always jump. David Cage. Yeah, one of these guys has to be David Cage, or David Cage is the developer. Wow, that was bright. Alright, final boss. Fuck him up. He must die. This game is very dope. Very fun. Much fun. You do a shoot, and that happens. Blue dudes will hop on knives and run away. I don't appear to be dying, so I guess I'm incredible at this game. Oh shit, I leveled up. Now I'm a green shuriken ninja. Doesn't seem to be much else to this game. Oh, there we go. I'm an unstoppable whirlwind of death. Come here. Where are you? You're my target. How dare you disappear into the nether? I found the edge of the map. So I just keep killing guys and then collecting their souls and getting new uniforms? Now I have a lime colored. Okay. Oh, what is this now? Kill 7. No problem, I have the turbo button. Yeah, I heard good things about Watch Dogs, too. Don't know if I'll get it, though. There's too many good games going out. That's a problem. Go up. Keep going up. Oh no, don't hurt me. Wait, you can't. I'm practically invincible. Level complete! This game is sick. He's murdering everybody. I am invincible. You can't at all hurt me. I did it. Is that the end of the game? What? Is this the end of the game? Oh, but no! Not again! Now, do all this again. What the fuck was that? Now we've got ghosts. Because sure. Do the same levels, but with ghosts in them. It's gonna loop. I have to devise a new strategy. Can I even hurt these? Anything? Sure, like in that really bright screen. Oh, I got one. I got another one. I did it! Oh, shit. I got hurt. Now I got tiny... So my health is depicted by my... deadness, I guess. Gotta kill the butterfly before they are able to be hit. Interesting. Chinese chess. I wonder what this could be. Chinese cheese, eh? Sure. Oh, okay. I don't know. I really don't. Let's pick the baby. My favorite. I made one move and I'm dead. That's how good I am at Chinese cheese. I gave it my all. World Cup. Okay. We're gonna be Brazil. Yeah. So we're mice. I don't know what's happening here. Football. I need to play some football. How do I kick real far? You murdered somebody. That's a free penalty. Penalty! How do I kick? Can I hurt? Thank you. And he passes the football. And then he passes the football again. What a game. That was a game with mice playing football. 1942. This is just 1942 by Capcom. You are Plane. John Plane. I don't know if sound is right. How do I shoot? Oh, I don't like this at all. Something's terribly wrong with the sound. Is the controller for this thing an NES controller jammed into a little square? No, it's actually... This is the console. The console is the controller. And the console has a little screen on it. So this is like a portable plug-and-play 90 tank. Because one tank is not enough. Tank A, 1990. Stage 1. Stage 25. Fuck it. These tanks. Tanks with Levolution. Game over. Those tanks, or 90 tank even. Okay, F1 race, get your ears ready for some really good fake 3D. Oh yeah. So fast. Oh no, I exploded. It's the end of me. Yeah, you may want to keep your volume to I can't turn for shit in this. Thanks. That's some game over music. Just straight up parade shit. I do skill level 2. I can't. I'm not good enough. I'm not good enough to play skill level 2. I'll never be good enough for it. Macross. Whoa, okay. Alright. She's gonna hit the gong. Yo! Wow, what is this? This is our space war. I like how the music is struggling to happen. Because there's that much shit going on in the background. But sound is just not allowed. There it goes. Yeah, is Macross like an anime thing? Oh, what? Now I'm robot. It's like space Transformers. This is the good form. I am so fast. Too fast, even. Alright, so there's like different forms. You can be plane, be robot, you can be, where's the fast one? Come fast. This is the fast one. And you could be a slower one with like a giant tit on her. What? Good MS Paint there. Let's grab the Pokeball. Pretty good. Attack! Oh, I have a timer. I don't know what the... Alright, Arcanoid. Sure. No! I was so close to the thing. Jesus. The space war has been cancelled. It's gone down without the deepest shit political intrigue. Interesting. Okay, Kung Fu. Ye are Kung Fu. Oh, I'm excited. Oh. It's music. It's Wang. Oh, shit. This is the true fight. There has been many fights in the past, but this one... This one is the greatest. Kick Wang right in the face. The determination to defeat Wang. And he's dead. Murdered. I am too fast for you, Bat Boy. Oh, that's me getting hurt. Why can I not jump? There we go. My groin! Looks like something from Modern Toss. If you don't know what that is, look it up. Yeah, fuck him up. Fuck him up, Lee. Bruce Lee with ginger hair. Oh, that's cheating. There's no way you could have pulled off that move. Yes! I did it. Stage 2. Towel. He has fire breath? Because sure, I guess. That's actually reminded me of something. There was this PS2 game. It was not great at all. It was called Orphan. Let's see if I can get my hands on that. Using my way of doing so. Why is he so fast? That is not fair. Ye are Kung Fu. Said with an Irish accent. Ye are. Okay, Kung Fu Road Fight. There's Mario Brothers again. Or On the Road! New Game Star. Oh, okay. Course one. Sick. What a lovely sound. It's just wonderful. Oh no! I exploded! Don't know what that did. My fuel is still going down, even in death. Oh, I was supposed to hit that, I guess? Empty. Game over. That's your simple plug-and-play racing game. Where it's basically Spy Hunter. But without all the spy good... Circus! Circus Charlie, even. Okay. What the fuck? Watch out for the flaming teapot. Oh no. Good sound. Oh yeah, now we got it. No! Is there any way I can go faster? It wouldn't let me move. It just froze me. Game over. I can't go to this other ones. That's neat. That was Circus Charlie. Galaga is probably just Galaga, I guess. Yep. Yeah, it's Galaga. Recently there was a Galaga phone game released, and it's pretty good. Galaga's the shit. Love me some Galaga. Get out of here. I remember playing the little like loading screen thing that Namco used to do for Tekken. I think it was for Tekken 1. They had Galaga. And if you got oh shit. Or just, you know. Somebody's like, Galaga sounds Celtic? Galaga. challenging stage, eh? Yippee! Oh, yeah, I think this was the stage. You'd have to get all the waves. And if you got, like, full points, you unlocked an extra thing in Tekken.
No!
Failed. No. I'm not speaking Irish. Or Gaelic. I refuse. Like, it used to be good, now it's sort of the sloppiest shit ever. Probably because I just haven't, you know, used... or had any use for the Irish language. No, no, fighter captured. I don't know what... Oh. Well, that was Galaga. I got captured. I am with the enemy now. Okay, so... Oh, we're going too far. Desert tank. Copyright 1990, Absolute Entertainment, Inc. Do not steal our game! Licensed by Nintendo of America. Battle Tank. Designed by Gary Kitchen and Alex Demio, Rob Harris, and Dan Kitchen. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay. You're a tank now. I don't know how to do anything. This is basically what you see when you're in a tank. Amazing. How do I go? I think I got it. It's forward. The truest 3D of all. How do I change my weapon? Cool. Real cool. Okay, where are we now? We are... Okay, what we'll do is we'll start going backwards from here, so we're going to look at the more obscure, non-real games, such as Blobman. I think we've played Blobman already, though. Yeah, we've definitely played this. Yeah, this is a game we played on the Lexibook. Where you just collect little tiny blobs and a bee would appear and then fuck off. Gotta pick up that Kool-Aid. He's so happy to exist. Now do the same thing again. If you pick up the wrong one, it makes him sick. done this one before. Okay, Trooper. Shoot all the guys, I guess. Shoot the helicopter. Don't know why there's a helicopter. Just straight up falling to Earth. That's fine, I guess. It's like this that Indian game. B just does that. You can teleport. Oh. Game over. Checher. Chinese checkers, I guess. Oh, wow. I have no idea how to play Chinese checkers. I'm gonna assume it's like regular checkers, only in the shape of a Star of David. We won't be playing this. Extreme racing! Or probably extreme racing. Looks pretty extreme. I don't think it's supposed to look like that. But we'll go with it. Everyone died. I am the winner. No, I also died. Good game! Everyone got fucked up on a log. That's fine. How do I go? Am I going? Well, the AI is not very good, and neither am I. I think the graphics are corrupted. Because everything's sort of fucked up. What a race. Yeah, something's severely wrong with the AI, because they're just crashing into whatever is in front of them. Such as holes, for example. The perfect race, where I win and no one else does. When does it end? When does the torment end? I suppose when the time runs out. Vanguard. Again, I don't think it's supposed to look like that. Stage one. You win. Now you have bigger and stronger bullets. You shoot one fat American, he splits into two smaller but also fat American pigs. Good music. I got an upgrade. Now I have even bigger bullets to kill you all with. The American Dream. You just run over each tank. Oh. That was Vanguard. Curly Monkey. Oh. Oh, okay. I think half these games are busted. because the color is definitely something's wrong with the color. Okay. We've got Curly Monkey. Good emulation. Yeah, good shit. Stop hurting me. I wonder if I mess with the hue, to be able to fix this. Or is it just completely fucked? Oh, it turned into a platform and that turned into a portal. What the fuck is this? It's a portal. And I'm now underwater in this pink realm. The realm of pink guy. I have died underwater. Riveting. That was that one. Curly Monkey. Thunderman! Are all of these games fucked? Thunderman. You can kick. You can throw a thing. Haven't seen any thunder happening. You can throw a boomerang because, sure. Showed him. Why is the emulation so bad? Everything's just weirdly pink. It's like everything that's supposed to be black is pink. And everything that's supposed to be like black is also brown. It's not making much sense. Kong King? Is this Donkey Kong? No, it's Kong King. From the, you know, the old movie, Kong King. Here we go. Wow. I'm just waiting for someone to say it. I've saved another monkey. Thank you, Kong King. Oh, he's really fast. Yes. Oh, he can crawl under. That makes sense. Oh no. Oh good. The ones and zeros help me climb. Dead. That was Kong King from the movie franchise, King Kong. Oh wow, that's a lot of duplicates. Aladdin. Or Aladding, even. Commando, please work. Fuck! Why? Everything is terrible. This is probably the worst. This is worse than the Lexi book now. Everything is color fucked. Come back here. Good. You just fight bikers. Christmas themed, yeah. This is a Demolition Man. You play as Wesley Snipes. Ah, Mount Everest. Ah, shit. Only got 29 more lives. Well, yes. This game looks fairly low quality. It is on a plug and play, after all. Space War. Maybe this will show up. I'm not fucked up. Maybe. The music's kind of weird. Golds gained with 4 bombs to start. And could collect maximum of 20 bombs. Shit! Several bombs of same type collected. Then effect of each bomb enhanced. Powers could be enhanced by golds gained. Area 1. Well, what? Oh, shit. This actually controls very well. Doesn't sound great, but, you know. Sure. I don't think the color is the right color. Space Invaders clone. You're close. And I picked up something and that happened. I picked up an extra ship. Picking up a lot of Roman numerals. There's a... Sure. Cockroaches and beetles and shit. Destroy all life on Mars! Jesus Christ, this game's nuts. You shoot nukes and radioactive symbols. What is this? One, two, three, four. What the fuck are all these weapons? I don't like this one. Give me that good shit. Fuck you, radioactive symbols. Oh, I got a hat. That's fine. The greatest thing I've ever seen. Look at the direction the bullets are going. This is the true definition of bullet hell. Alright, bring on the boss. Here's our boss. The most threatening thing known to man. I think I'm winning. I did it. Sure. won 10,000 points. And on we go. Destroying more life on this planet. I don't understand this game at all. Bullets, shoot more bullets. It's weird. It's amazingly weird. What the fuck is that? What does that do? I have to show slow beef this because this is just... I don't know what the fuck this is. But I love it. Now, it's just balls everywhere. This is like that Dave Oshry game. Now it's just lasers. I have a big fuck off laser. I have to stop playing this. I'll end up playing that for like the rest of the stream. Which is like. Because that was Space War. I'll definitely be playing that again. Definitely look it up anyway. Silkworm 8. I think this is like the 8th level of Silkworm. I don't think it had an end. Jeep. Yeah, this is Wave 8. Yeah, it's just that. Like I said, some of them are duplicates. They made them different by just showing the level, I guess. It's Aladdin-ing. Sure, okay. Aladdin 3! What the fuck? Why is Aladdin in space? This makes no sense. Oh, refineries, hey. We're playing Aladdin. This is Aladdin. Wow. What wonderful... Everything. Everything is just wonderful. It just keeps going. Just every fucking projectile just lands on top of you. And then that happens, and then boom! Death. Game over. You can't expect a fucking... Nintendo game, to be fair. What's race? Oh, it's just this one again. Yeah, it's just this one again. Sick. Disney 6? Huh. Aladdin said to Jasmine, I just wish for some space. VAP? Vape game. This is not Disney. I don't know what the fuck... What is this? This is like Disney World the game? And then... That happened! And... Mega Man appeared. And the vape ghost. I don't know what I'm looking at. Mega Man appeared and then went into the clown room where all the clowns are stored. And then. What? VAP.
Okay, dude. Go ride Magic Mountain. No, I'm going into the pirate realm. Alright, here we go. I collected some money. Okay, a football. That's fine. Some sort of sports hero. I have a sore eye. I am riding a giant beefsteak, I just realized. Sometimes you just gotta beefsteak it. No! I am now an angel floating off into space. No more. It's time for you to enter VEP. If your eyes hurt, you should take a 15-minute break. Never understood that. Chilldale. I think that's Chippendale again. Race. Yeah, this is the same fucking... These are the same games, but just split into levels. Let's play some more Aladdin, though. Let's do level 2 of Aladdin. Okay, this makes more sense, I guess. Because we're no longer in space. Or are we? You can tell. Everything is just murdering me right away. Nothing makes sense. Kill the wasps and the birds, I guess? I want to play a space game again. Moon Muslims. Sure, why not? And so Aladdin fell to his death. This is Mars. Oh, it's the same fucking games. Gaiden. Is that the first Ninja Gaiden? There's only one way to find out. No, it's the second one, isn't it? Yep. It's the same game. It's the same level. Giant. Huh. Okay, it's Mario. And it's... the same fucking Mario game. There's no, I don't know why it's called Giant. Because it's just Mario again. Yeah, there's some blatant duplicates in this. Ah, fuck! I fucked it. Okay, so that was just Mario. On the moon? No, it's Mario again. I wonder if it's the same level. Let's... Yeah, it is. No, oh, what? That was weird. I have like a floaty ass jump that defies gravity. I'm on the moon. Pretty good. So what was giant? Dragon. Is this just double dragon again? Yep. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Kill dad. Angry Birds, eh? Yeah, sure. Let's play Angry Birds. Remember this music from Angry Birds? Wow. We are witnessing. Amazing things. Angry Birds on the Nintendo. Entertainment system. Clear. Doesn't even have physics. Of course not. It's on the Nintendo. Wow. That's enough of that. I saw Spider-Man. There was a Spider-Man game there. But we're gonna play Ants vs. Zombies. Which has the same fucking music. Because of course it does. I don't know how to play Plants vs. Zombies, so. Sure. Here comes one of them. Hit it with a shovel. I guess I'm supposed to collect these and then use them. They're so fucking slow, holy shit. I don't see much shooting going on. Oh no, I killed one. I fight that one again. A second one enters the fray. Put a rock there. I'll wait until I get a shooter. Not that it's gonna do anything, I mean, what do you expect? This is like a... Oh, it killed it! Shit! I can't do this. The music is drilling into my skull. I'm gonna assume Turtle Ninja is the same fighting game that we played already. And I'd be right. Yep. So instead of having 162 games, there's like 50. Hot Blood, what's that? I haven't seen that one. Oh, but I have. It's that one. It's maybe that a third of these games aren't duplicates. Except Spider-Man, which happens to be here. Revolution? Yeah, okay. SNK. Hello, Father. 1956. All of this shit happened. And then a bunch of other shit happened. And then war came. Helicopters. You play as Dad, one of the greatest soldiers in our fleet. Dad just keeps coming. And coming. There's no stopping this, Dad. Except maybe that. Hell yeah. Wow, the frame rate is dying. Never expected to say that on a NES game, but the frame rate is dying. How am I supposed to get this guy? Oh, never mind. I got him. You got the T in. Oh shit! Tank Dad. SNK had some of the best games. Look at this shit. Straight up fucking them. Oh. Now it's just Dad. Enter tank. Load up. I did it. I don't know what I did, but I'm gonna take out this farm. Yeah, is this drugs? Look at the marijuanas. Gundad took out a tank with his bare hands. Oh, is he one of mine? Nope. You can just keep going. There's no consequence. Except that. Then get in the tank. Kill them. You don't... They decided to trap them all on a bridge for some reason. Oh, Gundad got a flamethrower. Or something. Disembark. Oh no! Farewell, Gundad. I guess I can just go forward. Puyan. Nuts and milk? Okay. I don't know what this could be. Okay. I've never, ever heard of this game. What the fuck do you even do? I don't even know. I I'm running out of games. Pizza Boy. It's a good classic. There he is. The Pizza Boy. Wow, he's fast. Pizza Boy can run at approximately 120 miles an hour. Oh no, have to run back and get more pizza. Oh, he keeps getting further away. I'm running out of time. I did it. I'm the best pizza. No roadblock can stop me, except that one. Pizza Boy exploded. Oh, fuck you! This game's making me want to get some pizza, dude. This is the most unfair game I've ever played. It's just putting, like, giant spikes. It's gonna block me right here. It's gonna block me right here, right here. That was close. I almost died. Pizza Boy gonna deliver. Fuck you! It's TNT for breakfast. Oh no, a car! The greatest threat to Pizza Boy. The car just left. That's fine. It's gonna appear right here and gonna murder me, yeah. Wish you could hold more than one pizza. Do you like that sound? That's the sound of pizza being delivered super fast. Well, it just keeps happening, doesn't it? Pizza Boy got hit by a car. Okay, we're gonna wrap it up soon. Donkey? This is Donkey Kong. But they called it Donkey. Fuck with me. I am the donkey. No! Wrong music? Like what? I'm not familiar with Donkey Kong. I'm not actually familiar with many, like, Nintendo, like, the original Nintendo games. This time we're gonna save her. We're gonna save her. Try and fucking stop me. I'm gonna assume Donkey 2 is the second stage, or Donkey Kong 2? No, Donkey Kong Jr. He is dead. Oh, Donkey 3. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't remember this Donkey Kong. What do I even do? Oh, this is the one that plays like the Star Wars at the start, at the end of it. Get up there, asshole. Do, 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 do. Donkey Kong. I'm doing it. Fuck you. Stanley the Exterminator. Perfect! Oh, he angers the bees, I see. Get out of the way. Get out of the fucking way! Leave! Wow, you thought you'd get me, but you obviously didn't, so... Fuck you. I'm the best. Okay, now there's bigger bees. Bees with... Yeah. Shoot the dong. Excite Bike. Ninja 1? I have no idea what this is. Whoa, that's a good sound. This obviously is not Ninja Gaiden 1. What the fuck is this? Does anyone know what this is? Because I have no idea. It controls like shit. That's what it is. I don't know how to go up. Wow. Okay, that's enough of that. My ear loves these noises. Then we got just straight up Pac-Man. Popeye? Excite Bike. Papa Wheelie. I think I had this for the Game Boy Color. But it was called like Motocross Madness or Motor... Yeah, I can't remember the name of it, but it was It was sick as fuck. Played the shit out of this game. Lapa 1. The only problem is it had like a fuel system rather than like a temperature. Donkey Kong was originally going to be a Popeye game, but they couldn't get the rights to it. I don't believe you. Devil World. Okay, Devil World. Attack the Devil's World. Oh, it's Bubble Bobble, but there's Jesus? What the fuck? Is this like... a religious game? What am I looking at? Puzzle Bubble brings Christ. I don't even know. Quickly, get the ice cream. You've run out of Jesus powers. Yeah, it kind of plays like Pac-Man. But I don't know what the crosses do. It's like when I have a cross, I can collect things. I can collect the wee circles. And they get fucked up by the screen borders. What does Skull do? Skull does nothing. I am so confused. Devil in the Top became an assist trophy in Smash Bros. Brawl. Pretty good. Popeye. Straight up Popeye. There he is. Cross lets you breathe fire. Wasn't able to do that. Sick. I can't hurt him. I don't know what anything is anymore. Oh! That's exactly what I didn't want to do. That was Popeye. Okay, let's do one more because I think I've seen enough. Alright. This has to be the one to end all. Karateka. Oh. Yes, okay. Good movement. What? Instantly dead. Alright, sure. The end. This isn't a very good game to end it on. Is this an Atari game? Sick moves. Come at me. I'll show you what for. I I got the sick kick moves. How dare you try to knock me off that cliff? Don't you dare kick me! Just always kick. Always kick. Always kick. And you will win! Now to advance to the next stage, very slowly. Why is he powered? Get the fuck out there and kick his ass! Okay. Here I come. I'm gonna kick your ass! No, I'm gonna kick your ass! No, you! I'm gonna fucking fuck you up! Your mother won't even recognize you once I'm done with you. I'm gonna kick your ass! What a perfect world we live in. Oh. We can't just end it here. We need to find one more. Formation Z. Arabian? Super Arabian, okay. Is this Aladdin again? This is the music for Aladdin again. Fuck off. Oh shit. What a nice time this has been. Well, we've experienced all of Super Arabian. Sky Destroyer. Oh shit! Here comes the real 3D games. Sick. Pretty interesting sound. It sounds like someone actually like talking into it. It's like Am I winning? Sick. Okay, this is the definitive last game. And then we're done. Bird Week. It's time to embrace Bird Week. Beautiful. Oh no. Bird Week is over. The hamburger fell. This is the walking speed. This is like really slow. Oh, I have to feed the other bird. Tiny bird. I have to feed the other bird's butterflies? Is that what I'm supposed to assume? The hell's wrong with that one? It's doing the weird... Stop being weird, kids. Mother will bring you some... What?! Fucking kid died. Eat it. I brought you food. Eat the fucking butterfly. What? Am I secretly killing my kids here? Here, eat it. Here, eat another one. Eat it. See, I'm invincible when I'm feeding my kids. Eat it! No! Asshole. That bird will... Alright. So ends the game, Prince. Yeah, that was an interesting time. Some of them were actually decent, like that one space game. But yeah, it was a good time. I'll probably never play that thing again, so I'm probably going to pass it on to somebody. I wasn't able to select a study game. So yeah, that's the whole stream. I don't know when there'll be another stream, because we're going into Christmas territory here. So, like, free time is dwindling. But whenever I can and whenever I feel like it, I'll probably stream something. I have a bunch of PS2 games, like, still to stream, so there's that. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I shall see you.